improvising, 911 in one hand, camera in the other, and steering with my knees, trying to get the exit plate. Really, all that I can remember is then pushing the girl in, shutting the door, and then another guy diving in the back window, trying to move her down and find the car.
Beast knows he needs to do something, so he tries to get their attention.
So I bumped their vehicle with mine, bumped it rather forcefully with my vehicle, and they opened up the door and threw the girl out.
Battered, bruised, and bleeding, the woman staggers to Brian's car with a message.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, and I'm sorry I maced you the other day. And sure enough, I realized this was a woman who probably 3 weeks before that had maced me at a payphone, and here I am trying to save her life.